Now, all four medals won by Jamaica at the Caribbean Cycling Championship in the Dominican Republic were won by the Russell sisters. Chanel won silver medals in the time trial and road race in the junior section, while Malaika, who completed in the juvenile section, finished second in the time trial and road race. Now, their father, CVM's own Carlisle, was a member of the technical team for the championship. He's also their coach.